What's up people, Dobbsyrules is right here and welcome, yes welcome, as you guys know these videos are now being recorded literally a week after me returning from Tokyo, Japan. Boy, I've missed my pack openings back in this lovely little studio. And hello you two, hello, yes the great old branded cards we all know and love. But today, this month is all about Pokemon, and I thought to myself, you know what, I've been sat on these things for ages. We are opening up not one, not the two, but you guys freaking deserve it. We're opening up all three. Yes, we are opening up all three of the Costco special collection boxes. As you guys know, these all contain mini tins and some special promos. I have no idea what is in these mini tins until I open them all up, so give me a few minutes. I'm gonna go and crack them all open off camera, and we'll see you in a few seconds because this is a lot of packaging. Okay, people, we are back after opening up all that lot. And I tell you what, people, the packs that came in these mini tins are freaking amazing. But first, as you guys know, each one comes with one of each of these. Of course, you get yourself Dialga, Cinderace, Inteleon, and Rillaboom. Beautiful cards, of course. I'm sure they don't work as much because these are just standard holos, but they do have a nice little glitter pattern. I won't be surprised that these are probably a pound a piece, maybe even less than that. But I'll sleeve them up off camera later on. Most of the tins came with the mini coins of Raikou, or Riku, or Raikou, whatever you want to choose. Lovely, lovely coin. And the other one came with giant coins, and you guys know it, these are school money, cute as anything. But each mini tin from the different sets came with some amazing ones. Some came with one pack of Fusion Strike and one pack of Evolving Skies. The next one came with Brilliant Stars and Evolving Skies. Then the other one came with Brilliant Stars and Astral Radiance. Holy shit, people, this is awesome. Four different sets. We have the shortest ones, which were, of course, Fusion Strike and Astral Radiance. But the most was, of course, the one that hates me the most, Evolving Skies, and the one that loves me the most, Brilliant Stars. So this is going to be absolutely insane in the membrane, people. So we got here 5, 10 packs there. And then we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20. That's 30 packs right here, people. We're literally 2 booster packs away from making a booster box. So, hell with it. This is going to be awesome, people. I'm excited. Hopefully you guys are. We've got some sleeves on the side. We're going to start off with the first 5 of Astral Radiance. Let's see what we can pull. Cue that music, as we always know. I'm sure it's already getting played. Let's see if my luck is still high as anything. Here is your code, and it's gone. Oh yes, you guys miss it. And sadly, people, that code, here's your code, and it's gone, will be long gone for the new set, people. Oh yes, when that EX series starts getting opened up on my channel, them codes are going to be long, long gone because they don't put them in the set anymore. And we got a Regirock, and we got ourselves a Fire Energy. Okay, I need to remember my card trick. Okay, I need to remember. Okay. Next pack. So we got a standard reverse there, and a standard rare. So it was 4 from the back. Just need to remember that. Your code. And it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look. So we got Cell, Shellder, Silenia, Poogly, Glam Meow, we got ourselves a Puchiana, Swinub, Quarcel. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! No way! No! Oh my god! Ah! Sugar! My favorite legend on the birds! We got the Chocobo! We got ourselves Galarian Zapdos Full Art Cameo! Let's go! Oh my god! Yes! My luck is back, ladies and gentlemen. My luck, it is back in full force! Holy baby, that is amazing! Oh my god! What a start! What a start! Second pack in and we got ourselves a big hit! That is amazing! There's your code and it's gone! 1, 2, 3, 4, let's have a look! Oh my god, that was a great start, people! Cameo, full art, Chocobo Zapdos. Love it. Reverse Foil Rare, Bastiodon, and a Shaymin Normal Rare. Let's sleeve up the Reverse Foil Rare, as you guys know. If you guys want to know where I take my cards to get traded in now, I don't trade them into Geek Retreat anymore. They've pretty much have slowed down on trade-ins. And I've actually met somebody that is actually really, really good. But I might be starting to do a new partnership with him. His name is Dave. And he has a shop called Funky Figs. Or Funky Figures. He does Pokemon trade-ins. But we have been talking a little bit to see if we can do some Yu-Gi-Oh! As well. So maybe in the future, when we do get ourselves new advertisements, we'll be able to advertise him in the future. Poogly. And a Holoware Mesprit. Very nice. Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice. Hello, chicken nugget. Hello, sexy banana. Oh, yes, you guys missed it. I know you have. Skibbity bop, bop, bop. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Skibbity bip, skibbity bop. Skibbity double, 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 double. Oh, tell me, people. I have actually been listening to that Bloody Mary song. Oh, my God. Here we go. I've been listening to a lot of Lady Gaga's Bloody Mary, and I've been watching Wednesday numerous times, people. I can't stop watching it. It's a great show. Hippopotamus. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes, boys! Let's go! Oh my god! Another full-on cameo! It is not a secret rare, but I don't give a damn! Oh my god, another one! Another one! Oh my god, yes, let's go! A full art, another cameo of Lilligant V. The Hoosian form, let's go! Two big cameo hits, and they're both full arts. Oh, baby! Next five, we're going Fusion Strike. Can we get ourselves the most expensive card in the set? That beautiful Gengar Secret Rare. Or any of the other amazing cards in the set. We'll find out sooner or later. There's your code. Let's keep this train rolling, ladies and gentlemen. Rolling on a river. Holy crap, we've been doing so well already. This is looking great for this month. Azumarill Reverse for Rare and a Palossand. Holy mother of God. This is a great start, ladies and gentlemen. A great start. Was not expected to pull anything insane like that out of these tins. Because as you guys know, these are from Costco. And as you guys, a lot of people have been seeing, I have seen a few people do a few pack openings in this. And they got absolutely crapped on, people. Seriously crapped on. They literally not pull anything great. No full arts, no secrets, just standard V cards. And that's it. A Victini for victory. Oh, and we get the same freaking holo as always, the Gengar. We always get him nearly every single video. Do not mind him, he's a good card. Doesn't worth as much anymore. Long time ago, he was quite expensive because he was quite a powerful card. But now that the proper tournaments are all over and done with, and they're moving on from the next three new month sets, that card is no longer allowed to be played anymore, which is a bit of a bummer. Claudia Growl. We've got ourselves Skaters Park and an Aguila. Aguila, bah. Stop it, Ron, stop. Oh, when Guardian Level Storm. Literally, people, since I came back from Tokyo, I've been catching up with a lot of people, my work colleagues, my friends. Things that have been going on without me noticing, and oh my god, people, it's been so much things have changed since I've been away. Things change very quickly when you've been away for literally 15 days, and also have a small week off at home just to get yourself back to normal. A Ruxton Special, Sigilyph, and Ability. Okay, that is a normal reverse. Okay. So from Fusion Strike, we've not had any amazing hits. We pulled one V card, which is not too bad, but nothing insane in the membrane like Astral Radiance. And I tell you truly, people, Astral Radiance has given me so many big hits for the past couple of months. That's definitely one of my best sets that I've ever pulled from, to be honest. Eevee, we've got ourselves a Delcaddy and a Vigavolt. Okay, that's a standard reverse. Next up, let's go with Evolving Skies. Evolving Skies, I love you, but you definitely do hate me. You never give me anything good. A lot of people do say to me, Dobbsy, you know they're reprints, so you never get anything good out of these set, out of this set. Yeah, but even when it was originally came out, I still got crapped on. It never liked me. I never really got anything amazing. I got no cameo cards. I get the same freaking V card, which is Espeon. And that is it. So, yeah, if I get myself another Espeon, I'll be very, very annoyed. Because I think, if I remember, Espeon, I pulled it at least 6 times. And I'm sick to death of pulling it. It's the same thing with the Gengar. But the Gengar I do like a lot. But Espeon, I like it, but I am a Jolteon, Vaporeon, and Umbreon player. So, yeah. Rufflet, Swibat. And we get the Zapdos! Very nice! Not too bad. I like the Zapdos, you guys know it. I love my Chocobo. The Chocobo Zapdos. Next pack, let's have a look here, shall we? Here's your code, please focus. Thank you. And it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4, everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride. Nuzleaf, Eskew, Skiploom, Blugmay, Carbonana, Slakoth, Kozla, Pipitel, and a Tidal Flame. Why am I not surprised? So yeah, I've been hearing a lot of rumours as well in the Pokemon community that Pokemon are actually shutting, that this is a rumour. I God hope it's not true, because you guys know how many booster packs I've got that have codes inside them, and I like giving them away to you guys. That they're going to be shutting them down. So that's the rumor. I gotta hope it's not true, because there's so many packs out there that have codes that could potentially have an amazing card inside them to play the game, and they're just going to be there for waste. So it'd be a bit of a bummer. So we got ourselves the Articuno reverse for a rare, and a Milotic. Not surprised from Evolving Skies, because the flicking set does not love me. It doesn't want to give me anything nice, it doesn't want to give me anything good, it just wants to give me the same freaking cards. Here's your code, and it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fire Energy, we got ourselves the Crystal Cave, we got the Toad, Shopping Centre, Hippopotamus, Zora, Psyduck, Rufflet, Drowsy, a reverse foil Gloss of War. Oh, baby! We get ourselves a Roma Lady or a waifu right there. Oh baby, that is nice. Not pulled that card yet, so that is a good card to pull. Oh yes. About time, Evolving Skies, you give me a hit. About freaking time. So already we've pulled ourselves 3 full arts. That is godly, people. Godly. That's even better than an actual booster box. Seriously, you mainly get lucky to get yourself probably 2 full arts and possibly a cameo full art, but that is it. So, we've done well. Almost to leave energy, Stormy Mountains, Bulldog, Nuzleaf, Woobat, Gossiflora, Feebas, Hippopotamus, Lillipup. We've got a reverse for Scraggy, and in Big Massive Toad, Seismitoad. Okay, next pack. We got 4 packs left of Evolving Skies, and then we'll be moving on to the Charizard set of them all. Brilliant Stars, where we only pulled 1 Charizard from that set, and it was the most expensive card in the set, which is amazing! Scrafty, Badge, Bravery, Lotad, Sableye, Teddiursa, Mareep, Zora, a reverse foil rare Eldegoss, and a Vivon Victory with Victini! Very good, very nice. We'll sleeve up the reverse for a rare and the standard holo rare. Next pack. 3 packs left. Can we get another big hit from Evolving Skies? I do hope we can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look. Melanergy, Ribombee, Flaffy, Roggenrola, Psyduck, Swablu, Seedot, Woobat, Reverse Roll, Lucky Ice Pop. Oh, very good. About time we got a new evolution. We got Leafeon V. Good card. Love it. About time I got a new V card that was an evolution. Sadly, not Umbreon, but Leafeon's good. I'll take it. Next pack. 2 packs left from Evolving Skies. Here is your code and it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody in the castle, come on, let's ride. Swoobat, Digging Gloves, Mountains, Mareep, Woobat, Wobbuff, I meant. Love This, Dwibble, Hippopotamus, Hoodia, and a Wishy Washy. Hello, welcome to Shitty Walk. Next pack. Let's go. Fuck you, Dolphin! Oh, I've been watching a lot of South Park, people. Oh my god. It's been freaking hilarious, people. Really been funny. Psychic Energy, Gloves, Toad, Crustle, Pikachu, Pugaboo, Rufflet, Lotad, Emolga, a Reverse Foil Rare Smurgle, and a Sesmatoad to end it off from Evolving Skies. Not too bad, people, not too bad. We got a full art, a V-card, and a few holos. I'll take it. But now we've got the main pack now. 10 packs of brilliant stars. Can we pull a Charizard from 10 packs? It is possible, but I don't think it may happen. But like I said, never say never, people. Never say never. Not a Justin Bieber reference, people, for the love of God. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look. Fire Energy. It's an Omen. Pachirisu. Choice Belt. Luxio. Impidimp. Staryu, Riolu, Starly, Milkery, Reverse Roll, Clang, and a Heckross. Okay, next pack. Oh, is that freaking Trapinch once again. Every time when Trapinch is knocking about, I want to rip his head off. A lot of people have asked me as well, why do you not like Trapinch? It evolves to a good Pokemon. I just don't like Trapinch. Every time I see a Trapinch, it's always going to be a freaking omen that this pack is going to be absolutely trash. And I was right, I got cummed on. Here we go, next pack. Here's your code, and it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's have a look. Lightning Energy. Atalalala. Friends of Gala. Nosepass, Snorunt, Clink, Didini, a reverse for Womadam, and another cum in my face! Sorry, I just almost knocked over the camera again. Okay, next pack. Please stop giving me more cum Pokemon. I don't want any more muck. We pulled that doubled up already, which is nuts. Here's your code, and it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Claydol, Water Set, Cafe Master, Caswarm, Baltoy, Chimchar, Oxor, Nosepass, a Reverse Foil Rare Luxray, and a Lapras. Ooh, this box looks like, these 10 packs look like they're not going to be good. It looks like we've already pulled all the amazing cards already, but it doesn't really matter because I enjoyed it already. I think we did quite well, people, for an OMFG right there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire Energy, Hitmontop, Baxin, Cronodont, Gullet, Chimchar, Minchino, Baltoy, Execute, and an Arcremie. Next pack. Come on. Give us at least one standard Charizard. Any Charizard will do nicely. I'm talking about any of them, including the standard EX card, would be very nice. Lightning Energy, Mogora, Dusclops, Weavile, Bruxelles, Casablast, Mincino, Torchic, Piplup, Reverse Foil. Wow, that is badly caught. Look at that. That's terribly caught. A Torkoal. Oh, it has another Aggron. Okay. That's a really bad caught Reverse Foil. Well, Dave, you got yourself a little bit of an error pack right there, an error card. Can I have a little bit more money for it, please? Next pack. Let's have a look. Here is your code for the day. And it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look here. Darkness Energy, Sigalith, Pachirisu, Impidimp, Golett, Castworm. Oh, change up there. Starmie. And a Raichu V. Okay, not too bad. We're getting V cards now, but we're not getting ourselves the Charizard. Are the Charizards really that hard to pull in this set? This shouldn't be, even though I only pulled one out of a boost box, but hell of it. I still got the most expensive card in the set, so it's fine by me. Here's your code. And it's gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting Energy, Pachirisu, Kindler, Bidoof, Electabuzz, Gibble, Torchic, a Reverse Foil Rare, again, Leopard, and a Huxorus. Why are we getting so many Reverse Foil Rares? It's uncanny. Two final packs, people, and we're not pulling a single Charizard. What is going on in this pack box? This box mainly gives us a lot of great cards, people, but at this moment in time, it's not really been very, very godly for these 10 booster packs. Oh my god. No. Last time this happened, we got massive. We got big hit. There's no way it's not going to happen again. Riolu. A reverse foil rare Kling Klang. Oh, the gimmick. Oh, that gimmick. I swear to God, that was such a mad. That's a troll right there. Meebel freaking trolled me hard right there. Oh my God. Final pack of Destiny, and I see a Trapinch right already. This is not going to be a looking good of a pack right here. I can feel it right now. I can feel it in my fingers. And I can feel it in my toes. Electric Energy, Claydol, Exeggutor, Weavile, Trapinch, Castform, maybe? No, of course not. This is what you get, Trapinch. I swear to God, Trapinch, you do this to me every freaking time. You give me crap. This is what you get. Yeah, boy. Anyhow, before we say goodbye, people, besides the promos that we pulled, we get a crap ton of reverse foils, as you guys know, and then we get some nice reverse foil rares. They are quite nice, the reverse foil rares. It's good to get the rare versions, but they're not for me. But the pull rate of today, the pulls, people, have been very, very kind to us. And I mean very kind. And I'm talking about amazingly well good. So, for the holo rares, so we got ourselves the Zapdos holo, Mesprit, Victini for V, Bibarel the Troll, Gengar V, Raichu V, Aggron V, Leafeon V, a Full Art Aroma Lady, a Full Art Cameo Lilligant V, and a Full Art Trainer Gallery Cameo Full Art Zapdos V Chocobo. Oh, baby! If you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure you smash the like button as always. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. Remember, people, we're trying to get to 30,000 subscribers. You guys know the gist of it. If you guys get that done, I'll be shaving every inch of my body fully bald to donate all the hair to cancer patients for charity. If you guys want that to happen, make sure you subscribe. Literally, people, I am begging you guys to subscribe for God's sakes. I'm giving away my hair. If you guys want my hair as well, I'll flipping deliver some of my hair to your post. whatever, I don't give a damn. Anyhow, the people on Snoopy will see you guys subscribing, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheerio! Oh baby, worst staff of the month, let's go! I like getting these are nice. I don't have a clue what the values are, but I'm sure they'll pop up right now. Ah! Ah!